So, welcome.
We're back.
Tom, it's not so much settings as things I'm playing with for Stranger Damies that apparently run in the background. Essentially is what happened. You'll probably get that. We're going to play a pretty good long time here. So, probably good upwards of 2 hours or so. So, thumbs up. Alright. I had everything set up fine. Oh, yeah, that's right. JPG, or JRPG protagonist is poisoned. Alright, let's open our book. Alright, so we have this one. Alright, we gotta go to the chapel, that's right. I wish. I'm hoping it'd be much better than just double voiced. Sam. Alright, let's go out here. Alright, we go down the escalators. Alright, where is the church? I believe the church is right up here. Yep, there we go. Hey! Not a bad idea. Alright, so apparently this priest knows how to cure things. I just like to imagine she's screaming this at him. Or maybe she is. That's my favorite part about this game, is the way they do exposition. In the sense is, it just text comes up with, like, they explained everything. But we're gonna have to do something for him. So herd immunity, essentially. We gotta go fetch the ingredients, of course. Ah, thank you, Aquino D. For the 6 months sub. I knew you would do it during my solo stream. Limestone Cave. Alright, so back through that cave. I look like we're not even said to be junior bracers. Taking our stock to the moon. Gonna have our ISO in the morning. Alright, back to the caves. Basement. believe this is the cave. Hey, my memory wasn't all that bad. Back to the tunnels. Couldn't make this easy, could you guys? I already knew where to go. And now you're telling me to go somewhere else. Probably should have been paying attention. Okay. Down the steps we go. Let's go into the guild. Hey, it's Eastern Man. Sorry. Zin. Oh, I forgot this guy basically lugged JRPG protagonist across the forest. Well, here we go again. I love it. Oh, she's awesome. I don't know if she can fight or if she's just one of those people that are behind a desk all the time, but it's a pretty cool look. Sure of an underground lake. Got it. Huh. totally unintentional. Four veterans. Well, we're just naive enough to not understand how tough it is. Ah, Eastern Man's gonna join us. Yeah, Kilika, he was gonna offer. You just totally stole his thunder. Way to go. Oh, they love each other. We're shipping them. Maybe? Are they supposed to be like the equivalent of quill pens, maybe? You're coming. You have a bazooka. There were a couple other people that growled. Forget who they were. But we did fight a couple wolves in the last episode. That could have just been a rival pack. We don't know. The game hasn't told us yet. Yes, please don't shoot down an airship that has your grandfather on it. I'll take the penis mightier. I was just there, Joshua. You told me to come back here. You should remember that. Let's take a quick look at our new guy. Oh, he's not staying with us. Yeah, he's level 27. He's not staying with us. Let's test him out. Let's see what he does. Is he a monk? Does he punch people? Yes. That appears to be what he does. I love that she, like, gets knocked off the ground every time. Their guest characters. Alright. We should be pretty good. Let's just... Oh. An open chest. Okay. That's a cool way to tell me I had that chest before. Oh, good. He's too strong for it.
All right. We rule.
We rule. Not sure. All of these enemies are weird. Oh, it's a whole nother area. we're gonna test the first people we see here, just to see how strong they actually are. Thank you, Joshua. Oh, there's no mini-map. That's funny. Alright, let's see how bad these things... Oh, look at these little chickens! Ah, it's not that bad. That can't be good. I'm playing this on PC. I don't know if it came out on console. I actually just brought second chapter today on the Steam sale. So we're ready to go at some point in 2022 to play second chapter. He's gonna be dead before that even matters. No, they called second chapter the second game or second campaign. It's called Trails and Legends of Heroes Trails in the Sky SC, and the third one is called The Third. Now you make me want to play this as an XCOM game. No. Okay, never mind. I don't... They're penguins? Okay. Like I said, the monsters in this game, very weird. Alright. Got some XP out of that.
They messed with the wrong guy.
EP charge X. know what? Let's go down there. See what's down there. Get some. Get some EXP. Some experience. Oh, that's an area of effect? Now I know. Alright, let's have her do Hurricane. Knock these two fuckers away. One Punch Man there. There we go. Why did they all go? Oh well. So much for that one spell. Maybe I'll get two of them. I think so. Not sure. Now we should be able to attack. Just all take out this guy. Alright, it should be good. Oh, that's right, he's inside ice. That would make sense, everyone.
Alright, we're good to go.
The other way. See what else we find in this. Oh, fuck. In this cave. Let's see if I can get this to work. Smite! Okay, he's gonna go before them. All right. should keep them all in that circle, so we should be good. Oh, at least it killed him. There we go.
That's that then. Let's move out.
Yes, got her leveled up. Get them two idiots leveled up, and then I'll be fine to go fight the boss. Alright, let's, set up diamond dust. Like there. Oh, we're gonna get a lot of points here. Diamond dust, take out them. I mean, you have to do what you have to do to survive. Alright. I should just be able to punch this fool. I mean, that's not untrue about the murder hoboing. Good. Alright, blindness worked on two of them. Let's get away. Firebolt. They're throwing sardines at us. Just noticed that. Yeah. Probably should have hurricane. My treasure. What is the booty from this chest? Yes. We're using Black Fang on the boss. G-Impact is a weapon for Tita. Nice. We already went this way, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, let's go this way. Let's see what's this way. I think this will lead to that other chest. Yeah! That wasn't as impressive. Alright, so we want to make this turn up here. This is going northwest. Let's go down here. Ooh, monsters! Monsters! It wouldn't be the first time Peter was called on me. Wink.
You're finished.
Oh. I love Black Fang. No, I'm kidding.
Piece of cake.
I think you meant to say bye to Metal Militia, Jen. Her up again. Awesome. Who has EP2? It's Joshua. Joshua, you take some EP3. Everybody have EP1? Give him EP1. Or no, give him move 2. Yeah. They're perfectly set up for a parrot, hey? Tita! Blind them! Screen works really well. No, you missed that. That was when I used Black Fang and killed 7 of them in a row in one fight. Unless if that's how far the chat's behind, but I don't think so. By going this way. Nope. Not that that really mattered, to be honest. There we go. Hey, we didn't get lost. That's why I let him go. All right, what boss are we fighting? Cave Lake. I wonder if it's the big giant stone with the sunlight on it. I think the closest to mimics is when you open the chest and you have to fight monsters. I think that is the closest to a mimic. Here comes the boss. Ah, it's a mama penguin. We've been fighting evil penguins this whole time, Estelle. Let's do it. Let's drop the... Oh, we haven't fought the little guys yet. Those are actual penguins. Yeah, it's not bad. He should be going a lot. Let's get this one out of the way, even though it's confused. Oh no, I missed. Okay, awesome. Jesus! He has the great stuff. Right. Good. It's gonna hit the mother. Yes. So that we can all heal. She has a mini gun now? Jesus! Alright, we just gotta take out the ads. Nice. Didn't confuse them. Have you punch that guy? Pomo Mama.
Here I come.
That wasn't worth it. So we got another one of those purple ones off the board. Fine. Oh good. That's right, it's an area of effect attack. So that might actually be great. This isn't too bad, guys. This isn't too bad. Smite. Yeah. Nah, not that bad. Just keep delaying the turn as much as we can. Yeah, we gotta find something else for her to do. Oh good, the lobster critical thing. Alright, I want you to take him off the board. Just attack. Okay. Now we can all concentrate on the mama. Everything's working out. I have no idea what that means. Everybody's still alive. Nah, it didn't work. Worth a shot, though. No. Might just have him clench him. Awesome. It healed. Let's see if this works out, guys. Around to her, I'm gonna unleash her CP attack. Something that heals a lot. KO, right? There we go.
We're good to go.
Alright, everybody should survive but Estelle. Oh no, she survived. Alright, everybody's good. Alright, I think we're back on track attacking now. We played defense for a little bit. Get him, Estelle. Yeah, final hit. Go, Estelle. Oh no, he's still alive now. Fuck. Heal them up just in case. What do you have, like 5 hit points?
They messed with the wrong guy.
Yeah, he just hydrated, Jen. Coca-Cola. Stupid evil penguin. I agree. Tita sounds like Jen. It was scary but cute. Southeast. If I know my directions correctly. Nope, missed. Thankfully, they all won't die. We're just gonna run. Where we just came from. No, not that way. Same, no, that way. This way. I'm gonna get more lost getting out of here. Have an item that gets us out of here. Like an escape dungeon thing. So I'm gonna get lost. Alright, welcome to the part of the stream where I get lost getting out of here. I do need to heal her, though. Oh, it's only that. We should be able to take them out. Before they call anyone else in. There we go. I'll take that easy win.
They messed with the wrong guy.
I ran all the way back to where I was. Nope, we're running. Yeah. It's gotta be this way, right? So not this way. I think we found our way out. Oh, dear God. Yeah, let's take these guys out. Just because I'm pissed. Of course, I made a wrong turn. Lisa's music is really awesome. All right. Let's go back to the hospital. Or the church, I'm sorry. Then the hospital. Let's go to the, where is the arms? There we go. Do we have anything? Thank you. So any weapons that are cheaper. Menuing, Tom should know what this is about. There we go, let's go equip everything. Alright, who has the lowest defense? She gets her. He's fine. All right, what does she got? Yeah, she needs it right now. All right. Let's go to church. Finish this quest, guys. All right. Perfectly normal altar there. You should know about that, Eastern Man. Alright, let's go have a... Let's have our buddy drink the weird liquid. That will definitely not kill him. Vintage wine. Wish we could break down. Alright, let's just do it. Have anything? She needs move. Oh, she already has defense too. All right, never mind. Yeah, there we go. Jesus! I guess speeding them up actually speeds them up. Jesus! Give us medicine. Alright, let's have him drink the gross shit and see if it works. Thank you. So the medicine hurts, but it works. Okay. Awesome. And so Agate's life was saved. Yay? Agree, Sam. He's turning into a wolf, Jen. Oh, he sees her as his sister. Oh, that's kind of sad. Now we have to find out who that girl was he's talking about. But who's Misha? You mean Big Brother, like the all-seeing eye? Alright, what scene are we gonna get with him? Showing us what kind of... kind of secrets he has. I don't know what this guy's deal is. Does he want to be helpful? Does it annoy him that he can be helpful? I don't know. There are some pretty cool airships in this game. Come with us. We keep getting three party members and then losing them. There she goes, Jen. She's getting ready for that full moon. Oh, good. We got our metal jacket back. +3 thing. Let's put the metal jacket. All right, let's go check in the guild. Get this scene of Killika. Be married. Maybe there is something in the air tonight. Oh, I think Estelle gurred and growled at one point. I think that's when I said Jen. Oh, I could have sworn she would have kept the copy. No, unfortunately not. But we're still on it. I love disappointed Estelle face. There's the airship. They're not talking about the giant airship in the middle of the photo. How did everybody miss that? Never mind. Never mind. Alright, we have Dorothy's photograph, which apparently people are very blind to. Alright, let's do this. No. Okay. Let's head out. Let's keep delaying this guy. The sheep doesn't hurt all that much. Nice, 420. Hit if he didn't have the guard up. That's amazing. Let's get the ads off the floor first. Okay, it looks like he's gonna be my only problem. Heal next time. I guess we will have to hit him. Things still can't move. That's awesome. I can't move. Alright, let's hit him with the diamond dust again. It's one of my rewards that I get if I kill this thing. Alright, good. Now we should just be able to attack. Run back to town. Let's go report this in so we can get our money and shit. Oh, we weren't that far. Leveled up. Now, what does Strike do? In, got our 6 grand and head back out. mean, Jen, I can only hope that that's what she looks like as a werewolf. Yeah, let's take a rest. Amazing that they construct, that they created all this, and I don't know how much, I don't know how much of it is actually used in the game. Right. Doesn't look like there's anything in the treasure chest. Way back around. I missed the turn. Sorry, guys. I think at this other fork, I was supposed to take a left. I should have read the other sign. Way to go, Mark. Let's get a preemptive on these guys. Hurricane them. Oh, that doesn't hurt too much. Nah, that doesn't even matter, to be honest. We dominate this. Bye. Now we just beat up on him. He's gonna heal. He's really weak to something, right? No. Now we just gotta keep beating him up. Two hits should end it.
We're good to go.
It wasn't even worth it. I don't want to scurry too far because I would like to just get to the next section of this game. Here we go. Let's go into the fortress. Let's go talk inside. That's true. Fuck General Morgan. Yep, this isn't a trap. No trap at all. Nope, not a trap. This music is awesome. There's a Cid here. Why do we give him? He's obviously working with them. Oh, these games. Yep. Yeah, why did you give him the goddamn photo then? Werewolf. Oh shit! Damn! Nice! We didn't have to walk all the way back. Circumstantial evidence, but I'll take it. Joshua, my idea is a lot more probable that an internal conspiracy within the Royal Army, the idea that the Royal Army is just behind it is a lot more plausible than an internal conspiracy. But we'll roll with it, because you're a protagonist in an RPG. Hey, hopefully we have a four-man team now. Her name is Misha. This is my sister. Shh. Your name is Misha now. Explains everything. They pulled up the damn drawbridge, didn't they? Time to go rogue. Very good, Joshua. So essentially the way that sentence is written out, outside of the Mr. Murdoch, is she saying, thank you. Thank you. Thank you! Essentially. Have you seen us hide behind a barrel on an airship before and not get seen? Do you underestimate us, Murdoch? She has the MacGuffin. Sounds like a plan's coming together, guys. All right, I think that's where we're gonna call it. We will do our siege on Leighton Fortress. Leighton Fortress. Next time. So let me back out and save. Make sure I save on stream. Save number 30. And we are in hour 34 of this game. So I have a feeling, just from looking at the hour count on How to Beat, that this is the final mission leading up to the point of no return is what I'm thinking. So we might be nearing the end here. So sorry, Kinesis. Yes, I've been live for about 2 hours. We had some trouble in the beginning, so I went a little bit longer than usual. So sorry. We had some good twists and turns happen tonight. We're gonna go rogue, or kinda, I don't know. That's all way at the end. You gotta watch the rest. So anyway, we'll do our siege next Thursday. Just quick rundown of everything else. All of our podcasts, Wednesday we have Stranger Damies. We're doing our character introductions for campaign 2. So be sure to follow us at Stranger Damies on Instagram and Twitter. The live stream for the first session of Campaign 2 will be on Sunday, February 21st. No time yet. Probably going to be like 11 a.m. or noon. Just keep an eye on the Twitter for that. We just got to sort of zero it in. And the episode will air on March 3rd, I believe, is the date when it'll go on the podcast feed. So if you want to listen to it that way and don't want to be spoiled, look for it there. Like I said, new episodes will be coming out every other week instead of every week, because I'm going to try and fill the middle time with some extra content for the people that do watch the stream, which will be here on Game Vault Pod, just to sort of spice it up a little bit. So be on the lookout for that. And then Thursday is They Call This a Movie. You can find it at Instagram and Twitter, at The Main Damie. TheMainDamie.com is where all of our podcasts live. If you like to listen on a browser, you can go there. The Game Vault Podcast airs every other Monday. We will have a new episode coming up on Monday. So be sure to check that out. And then we stream here at least 4 or 5 nights a week. So it's Wednesday, Thursday, Friday or Saturday, Sunday, and Mondays. Jen in the chat, if she wants, if she's still here, can pop up the schedule thing in the chat. If not, I'll run through it real fast. Wednesday is Warzone Wednesday. That's been where we've been playing multiplayer Warzone. We may go to other games soon because we're just getting way too good at Plunder. Thursdays is Trails Thursday. Friday and Saturday alternate for either Friday Fright Fest or Saturday Scream Stream, where Jen plays Dead by Daylight on this channel. You know, the one time a week she gets to play that game, because she never gets to play that game ever. And then Sundays is Slasher Sunday, Strategy Sundays, whatever, really, it's a grab bag. Might do some Hitman this Sunday, maybe? Question mark? It depends on, unless if Dan gets in a Call of Duty mode, we might do that. Monday is Tom's Classic RPG Monday, where he'll play Suikoden every other week, and then on Monday he plays the Retro Roulette game, so it kind of alternates, so... just be on lookout for that. Everything is usually 9:30-ish, as you can see, Eastern Standard Time. So, and if you're on Roxy Foxy's Discord, we will be posting in there whenever we go live, so you'll be able to see that. Be sure to follow Roxy Foxy on all, you know, socials and on Twitch here. If you really like horror games, she is the place to go. We're also an affiliate of Stone Age Gamer. If you like them, click the link in our either the chat or the description of this YouTube video if you're watching the VOD. We get a little kickback if you buy anything through that, so we'd appreciate that. We put everything back into the stream. As you'll see, the quality start going up here. Also be sure to like, follow, the subscribe on both YouTube and Twitch. Yeah, that's about it, I think, Jen. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. So it was nice to hang out with you guys again. We're getting to some real good plot point stuff, so I'm excited. Thank you guys again, and I will see you next Thursday for this, privacy on Saturday for Scream Stream. Bye.